You may have heard of sulfur cinquefoil, or Potentilla recta, a plant on Montana's noxious weed list. But did you know there are many native cinquefoil species that grow in Montana? Native cinquefoils are wildflowers that provide wildlife and pollinator habitat and are beneficial parts of our plant communities in Montana. Distinguishing between cinquefoils can be tricky, but there are some key characteristics to look for. Sulfur cinquefoil, our Montana noxious weed, has a unique combination of characteristics among cinquefoils in Montana, so check to see that your plant has all of them. First, look at flower color. Sulfur cinquefoil has flowers with light yellow petals and dark yellow centers. Native cinquefoils have flowers that range in color. Many have dark yellow petals, though there are some with light yellow petals as well. Next, look at the leaves. Sulfur cinquefoil leaves are palmately compound, meaning leaflets radiate out like fingers on a hand. Native cinquefoils may also have palmately compound leaves, or they may have pinnately compound leaves, where the leaflets are opposite one another like a feather. One big clue, whether you have sulfur cinquefoil or one of its relatives, is the leafiness of the stem. Sulfur cinquefoil has stems that are pretty leafy, with many leaves covering the plant. Many native cinquefoils have stems with few or no stem leaves. Finally, examine the hairs on the leaves and the stems. Sulfur cinquefoil has long hairs that stick straight out from the stem. Native cinquefoils may have similar hairs, or they may have hairs that are shorter or even lay flat along the stem. To identify sulfur cinquefoil, look for a plant that has all of the characteristics we discussed, including light yellow petals, palmately compound leaves, leafy stems, and long hairs that stick out at a 90-degree angle. If you don't see all of these characteristics, you probably have a Montana native wildflower. See our MSU Extension Bulletin for more details. For assistance identifying plants, including cinquefoils, contact your local extension office, county weed district, or other trusted resource.